myself into playing horror games when it's all dark and so on. Oh man. I don't want the light outside to make me distracted. I want to be it with the game. If you know what I'm meaning. I'm talking about like, oh man. Pressing the game. I really don't like this. Down, I don't know. Yeah. Already turned it down. Oh man. Oh, I don't like this. Oh man, I'm gonna poop my pants. Oh, I can already feel all the goosebumps going on. Hello, Creeper. Oh man, I don't like this. Oh fuck! Yo! Those goosebumps, man. Oh, I like this. I like this one bit.
Franco. Franco. Damn it. Damn it.
Oh, man. My chat is.
It's up to you now, rookie.
Twitch,
get your ass to admin pronto.
Chat somewhere else.
We're in a real shitstorm. So stay frosty.
God damn it, stop opening. What am I doing? Objectives? Objectives. Can I run this game? No, I can't. I'm running this game. Just have to listen. Right.
Guard duty again. How come I always get the crappy details?
Game rolling.
Fucking
a bit
tequila.
Down, all
right, treats me like shit, but nursemaid's a new rookie. Waste of fucking time. No way that kid will make it through this.
Wow, it really got a lot more down. Let's see. Is it better now, Karifa? Oh, no, it's not. But I really want the sound as well to actually get scared and so on, so I won't get it too low. How is it now? Or is it because you can't hear me because I can just turn my voice up so you can hear me better? Yeah, adjust your voice up now. I'm gonna turn up the in-game volume again and then turn my voice up. There we go. Actually, I don't know if... No, it should be fine. Right. So... Oh man, I don't like this. I don't like this one bit, man. Since I minimized now, I can check. It's not really in the middle yet. There we go. Much better. Okay, so let's see. Where is my voice control? It's up here. No, it's not. It's... Oh god, it's in here. Right, so let's see. Is this better now? I hope it is. Oh, well, tell me if I need to turn it a little bit more up.
I'm still locked in admin with no power, rookie.
Oh, 1212. I'll wait a little to proceed until you tell me it's good. It's better now, Krukel. Is it thumbs up or thumbs down? I don't expect anything to happen out here, so I got time. Tell me. I'm waiting? Of course, that's what I'm doing out here. I'm scouting. For unidentified objects. Kappa. Oh god, I really need to make this work. I can't see all those emotions. That's what I need the Twitch chat for. Kappa, kappa, kappa. What? What?
Follow the arrow on your HUD. It circles your motion tracker.
Alright, I got my chat now. So, whenever you make any icons now, I can see it. Like the Kappa one. Didn't see it, I just saw Kappa. So I don't know what it means. Sorry, man. Oops. Alright, so I guess like Kappa means it's okay now. So let's go on. Sorry if I explode your ears if I stream sometime, but it might happen. I already tried
whenever
it
you're
like
ready,
a little before and I rage quit it because
way.
I got...
Follow the objective marker to admin, rookie.
Wrong way. Nope. As long as my radar is saying there's like aliens around, I guess it's not the wrong way. There's nothing that way. Oh man. I'm not gonna listen to all this audio diary. It's gonna be like
hustle it up, rookie.
Second.
I don't have all fucking day.
Shut up, girl. You have all the day you need. As long as I'm playing, you have time, okay?
I'm picking up movement ahead of you, and it ain't friendly.
Oh, come on. Really? Looks like someone is behind me. God. God, this is not fun. Alright, no more.
I'm locked in the next room, but there's an emergency generator by the door.
Oh god, I can't do anything while I hold this. Oh my god, please don't jump at me right now. What's happening? What's happening?
Good job, Ricky.
What just happened? Why did it minimize? What
That's
just happened?
Out the
I have no idea what
Grab
happened
yourself a
there.
Pulse rifle, kid.
Ooh, pulse rifle. Where? Here? Yeah. I might see it on my stream as well, like, what happened.
What the heck was Weyland-Yutani up to down
At
here?
Least you can see what
it's
happened.
It's
Xenocentral like
on this rock,
around.
And these bugs don't just pop up unannounced.
Okay,
and I don't even want to think about the hostiles that popped in out of nowhere and took out the Morlo. Anyway, listen, I think I can control some of the colony's systems from here.
All right, power's back online.
Repeat.
This is Connor. My squad's in the club. We got power. Lightning, ventilation. Everything but the booze is flowing. Hold up. Shit. We got movement.
That music.
Guess we woke up the neighbors. Requesting backup. There's some weird shit in here.
Connor, I can give you one man. He's a little clumsy, but he's a Xeno killer already.
Hey, I'm
Proceed
not clumsy.
To the club and give him some fire support.
Shut
I gotta
up.
Stay here and get the rooftop sentries back online. Give him hell, Ricky.
Give them help. Okay. Oh, man. Was this a... What? I don't trust your box. I don't like this hole. Can I go in there? Oh, I just saw my hide. Again. What the fuck? Fuck! Ouch. Oh god, I need to learn. Don't walk on dead aliens. Alright, so. I don't know if I should use this one. Like, I have ammo for this one.
Shut that damn music off!
What is going on here?
Shut
someone is listening to really loud music in this game. What am I like moving into? Is it like a rave club or something?
I've lost their readings. Connor, do you read? The rookie is in the vicinity. Rookie, they got the music off, so they must be near. Check the next floor.
Oh, it's a strip club? I thought so. Holy crap, what's going on in here? What? The fuck? This is not for minors.
Head to the elevator. I've marked it on your HUD.
Best game ever! What the fuck is huge? What the hell? I feel like I'm crouching. Oh, that's annoying. No.
Go use the elevator, rookie. I want your beat with the others.
I'm already in. Don't tell me to move the elevator when I'm already doing it. Like, duh.
What is that? Some kind of nest? Must be some new breed of Xeno.
What's the nest?
Private Gibson here. I'm on my way to the rookie. We had to pull back.
Oh, grenades.
There's a slaughterhouse in there. I'm coming up in the elevator.
Stop it!
Watch those shadows, rookie. The private will be there soon.
Almost there.
The shadows, I don't like.
Hold up.
He's almost here. He's gonna die, man. Oh, the power just went off.
Gibson?
Oh, God. They're coming in here, they're coming in here.
Crap! The elevators are down. I'll try to reroute the power.
What the fuck?
Hold on, rookie!
Oh, God. Oh God, there's a lot, man.
I'm working on an exit. Just stay alive.
Oh God. Oh my God. That was the dead one.
Camp, rookie. He had yourself quite a party back there. Glad you made it.
You don't say. It was a really tough party. Okay, so that's friendly marine on the Oh god, I only get the readings when they're moving. Oh god.
Suck it up, kid. You'll live.
Come with me, rookie. We're needed upstairs.
So, Karifu, how do you think about my new order I made? Just made it today.
I've got readings!
Let's move!
Why'd they just give up like that?
They're testing the perimeter, Private.
What the?
Oh,
what happened to the lights?
They're cutting off
the
lights.
Mortal contact! Century's running hot! We're at the pressure door! On my way! Hush, hush, girl.
Don't let your guard down.
Yeah, you're the one to say that. I can hear a reading here. I need to go further up, is it just you? Oh god. Readings.
Don't relax just yet, Marines. Was that movement?
Oh fuck! Oh man.
It's down.
Yeah, I did it.
Me, rookie. Hang in there. Charlie team's headed your way.
Tell them to hurry the fuck up, Corporal.
You hear me?
Oh god, movement again. Oh god, they just keep coming in.
It's here. It's here.
Oh fuck! Goddamn, another one. I don't like this.
Motherfucker ordered us to retreat into a dead end.
Holy shit, so many movements behind me. Okay. My gun. Okay, I found out how to run now. Oh god, where to go? Where to go? In here.
Down the tunnel. The elevators are on the left.
on its way. Hold your position.
The fuck? Just the aliens? Oh, there's always those, like, also predators in this game.
Do it, Marine. Like, you can wash the shit off in orbit.
Already at full ammo. Holy shit, I got a lot of ammo up there. Didn't notice that. Where do I need to go? Oh. Oh. Okay, I don't like this. It's a greeting. But where?
Oh, I'm fucked!
Oh, god damn it. You fling my headphone every time I scream? Why don't you just watch the goddamn minimap? Well, I do, but it's not every time that I know where they are. Like, they can climb the fucking walls, they can climb the roof, and sometimes they just jump down on me. It's fucking scary, man. Oh god, I'm left with my own hand pistol again now. What? I don't have any flashlight this time? Really? Oh, I do. Oh. Still sit on that, like, weird button. And Karifu, I can only see them if they move on my minimap. I have extra light with me now. What? What? Behind me? Above me? Goddamn mini pistol. Why is it only you watching me, Carifo? Where's all my friends? You've only been watching streams for the entire day, man. It's crazy. But you didn't watch me last time I was online. I was playing Prime World. I actually did pretty great. Did I just see that elevator come up here? Yes, but nothing in it. Oh, dude. I was so scared someone will, like, jump on me there. What's happening here? Looking by itself. Uh-oh. It's a nest. It's a goddamn nest, this one. Oh, God. Don't tell me I have to shoot small... Sorry, Karibo. Oh man, it's closed. Oh, it's the elevator. I see.
Security control.
Just yeah, just how is my face? It's like too dark, right? It's really hard to see my face. It is in real light though. Should be better now. Ooh, shotgun. admin.
Point the dish at the colony. I should be able to tap into something.
Okay. Marked.
Ringing systems online. Doors, locks, lights, cams. Power levels nominal. Someone shut this place down in a hurry. Fried half the circuits. I've got pretty much zip inside. If you head back down through the outbuilding, there's a service bridge that leads into the refinery.
I don't feel like watching, like, going down again, man. Something's going to happen now. I just know it. It's like gonna be like a jump scare or something. Oh man, my cam is just so bad. I really need to get a new cam. Stop being so fast! There's another one I want. Ouch! Oh fuck! Yeah, there is! It's not sharp at all. I'm actually gonna try something. Tell me if it's gonna be better. Because fuck that border then. Let's remove the border. And make my webcam bigger. Let's see if that helps. I hope it's not going to be like too big. I don't want that. I wish I could like make it smaller, but I can't. That's a problem. Then it should be like moving it out here and turning the cam like so, and then make it bigger. And then maybe zoom in a little bit. I hope it's gonna be better now. Let's try with these new settings. I don't have any screen. There we go. Ooh. Seems like it's whenever I go into the game and play, it's gonna be like not so sharp anymore. What you want, girl? Come on. Oh, there's a hole here. I don't think I want to fall down there.
sign of Van Zandt yet, but I'll keep scanning.
Stop opening my Steam. God, where did it go? Where did it go? There it is. Ah, stop it. Stop it. No, you don't. Oh, fuck! So how is the camp now? Is it better? Like, can you better see me now? At all?
Look for elevator controls. I've got zero access, so you'll have to bypass it on site.
Okay. Thank you, Sam, for telling me. Why is the explosive?
Okay, Brittany. Welcome to Hacking 101. Start the bypass, wait for it to complete, then remove the hack device to finalize the override.
Behind me. Oh God, all around me, man. Oh fuck. Yeah, I think it's basically my bit rates and so on. But I think it's gonna be like really hard to do with this connection I'm having right now. I'm soon gonna get some new connection and so on, and then it will be a lot more smoother. Hope.
The refinery control room is near the top of the elevator shaft.
Oh gosh.
Scout around and get it back online. There should be a power router in the control room. Move it, rookie. Find the router and hook.
Rookie?
Yeah, you're so annoying to listen to, girl.
Pinging the network. Packet chatter good. Initializing. Hey, hey! I see you, Rookie. Online and vitals A-OK. I picked up a data file from the network here. Looks like the administration android found something. Carl Bishop Wayland? Must be something pretty special down here for the man himself to take a personal interest. Alright, I've got security control. Good to go. Keep moving through the building. I'm gonna scan for Van Zandt's PDT. We'll get you to the nearest RV point, then pull you both out together.
I'm actually needing to send a link here. Are you Timo? There you are. Okay, sorry for the delaying. How do you use stim packs? Controls? Health stim, H. They will come, they can come from everywhere in this game, man.
I found the Major! Verifying the schematics. Yeah, okay. into the main corridor. Then take a sharp right down the stairs. Follow the objective marker.
Oh, flamethrower.
I don't know.
Should I use a flamethrower? I don't know how effective it is. Try to save it. I like this shotgun. Always like this shotgun in horror games.
Holy shit! Looks like you found the hive. Van Zant's in there.
Seems like that one died.
Get over here? I'm here! Do I need to get closer?
Kiss me, kiss me.
Where's the rest of your squad?
Kiss me on my lips, kiss
just
me.
You? Ah, shit. There's a Xeno in me. Shoot me, rookie.
You only have to say that once. What? Oh, shit! Okay, burn!
What? You're on fire! Just die!
Ouch! Okay, I don't like this. This isn't gonna kill them as much as I wanted to. What? Oh God! Really?
Rookie, I've sent an elevator down. Look for the objective marker.
I hate playing horror games.
Get you
just stop breathing.
The fastest way out's through the hive.
Oh fuck! Where did it come from? That's nice. Did it come out of this? I think it was like laying on the roof wall right here. I'm not sure. Thank you. weird alien. So they are sleeping on walls, like. I think that's one. It's an alien. You will not scare me, alien. There you go. What's moving in there? Oh, that X. There's a small one incoming. There it is. Sword. Crawling on the walls, man. I don't trust you. I really don't trust you. You're gonna wake whenever I go in. I just know it. Let's get ready to shoot you. Is it not an alien? Looks like one. Apparently it's not awake. There's another one here. Fall out of there. Oh, there's no one in here? I hope so. Oh, this is just kill the marine. Is there another one here? It's a small one, okay. Saw you. So get this in the most mouse. Mother of them. Well, you're disgusting. That's a big alien. That's a really big alien.
Something. You handle the edge while I try to get power to the control system.
one right here somewhere. Another one. Die, aliens. I think they're just gonna keep coming.
The canisters should be fragile in that thing. Shoot them!
Canisters? What canisters? I don't know what you're talking about, girl. How'd what hit me? Oh man.
Refinery West exit sealed. Lockdown in place.
Oh, predators.
You reading me, rookie? I thought I'd lost you back there. I'm riding shotgun in the Typhoon. I can't get a lock on your location. This jungle's dense, but we'll find you. Get to a transmitter tower. Power it up and stay nearby. We'll zero in on that.
Ass is bitten, freak!
Oh, well, he died. What is this gun? Looks badass.
West exit open.
Oh, it's a sniper. Adam would like to hunt. I found one not hatched, so I didn't get jumped on. Gonna be easy. Did you see something? Oh, is this guy? Oh, small than me. This guy is small, so that's a big difference. That gate. Oh god, dude. I saw two living things. Is it above me? Those two different kind of aliens. One dark and one light. The dark one is the melee one, takes a lot more firing. The light one is really okay. And the light one is the main one as well.
Oh fuck!
Oh man! Oh! Oh, I totally didn't see that one coming. I did hear something, but I didn't see it.
Okay.
Thinking alien. Rocking. I didn't expect him to be alive. How do I enter here? This one? Yeah. I have to hack it one. Oh.
There are more ahead. Aim for the limbs. Their bodies are more heavily armored.
What? You don't have a head!
The tunnel has collapsed. We have suffered greatly from seismic activity in this area.
Oh god, not even the head can stop them. That's so weird. The machine gun. Isn't that the same one as I have? Oh no, what if that's the shotgun? They had the... Playing as a predator will be pretty fun as well, but the alien, I think that's the funniest one, since I can jump on walls and so on, climb on the fucking roof.
through, Private. The Marine dropship went down beyond these caves.
Okay, I have a shotgun and a machine gun and stuff. I don't trust you. I can actually pick up the sniper here. I like the sniper. This is such an open area. See the ammunition in this one on the gun. What was that sound? What is aiming at? Who can see me here? What's happening? Last time it said that sound was because there were an enemy. Like something was going on back then.
That way. Dino's got him.
Are they calling me Private now instead of Rookie? Game turned into Lara Croft now, Tomb Raider. Is that ruin? Let's raid this tomb. Something will come behind me now. Just know it. What, there's more incoming? I thought I saw three, but apparently it was only two. Unless the other one is just like hiding here. Gotta make sure. Hello? Nope. It's not gonna kill him in my back. Just drop dead. You don't have a head! Without a head, really. I feel like there's one more in there. To find him first. Scan the area for life forms. think I got one of them with the fire, the explosion. I'm getting ammo for different weapons. This one, full ammo, I should use it then. Ouch! Really? This head is off. Gonna like do this electric shock. Yeah, he is. Or I can climb this one. Actually, I'm gonna go grab this gun. No, already full ammo. You're gonna explode. You look like someone who's gonna explode.
You may need to climb out of there.
I need to climb out of here? Oh, doesn't really seem like an enemy, this one. I'm gonna take the chances.
Rookie?
It was not.
How the hell did you get here?
Fantastic timing, Private. Bugs, androids, invisible snipers, welcome to the fucking core.
Kid, there's a smart gun with your name on it right there. Brad, we got hostiles inbound.
Woohoo! Would you look at this?
Incoming!
Be careful.
This is an ice gun. I could get used to have this one. The auto aim and so on.
You hear that?
Pop that bird, man.
That one. that guy have to die? My post? Come on! He didn't deserve to die. He fought with his honor. Man. I could use all the help I could get, like, really.
Scouted for him.
Known as Daddy. And I am leaving. See you when you got tequila.
Let's go find tequila.
Alright. Gotta find the tequila. Looks like I got the weapons with full ammunition in here. That's cool. Oh god, the predator.
Ah shit! Where'd it go? What the fuck was that?
That was the predator. Sorry to let
you
down.
It's you and me now. Watch my back. I'll watch yours.
I'll do my best, sir. But it's pretty hard when you can't see your enemy. Coast is clear. What was that?
Is that movement?
Yeah, it totally sounded
shit,
like
man!
Yeah.
We're screwed!
I'll be screwed.
It's hiding someplace. Don't relax just yet, Marie.
I got it down.
Don't let your guard down.
No, no, I'm not. I'm right here. Come on, let's do it. Oh, what? It's like an alien temple.
Hear that?
Why do you let your guard down, sir? You're supposed to cover my back. You let me do everything. Oh, man. Where did you go, sir? Oh, really? You wanna go without me, huh? Someone is here, someone is here. I heard movement. There's movement here. It's coming from behind us, dude. From behind us. You don't care about the movement,
okay, buddy.
I see?
Do you know the fence?
Are you in here, sir? Yeah, you are.
You hear that?
Yes, I totally hear that. It's from behind us, sir. Oh, they surrounded us now? Really?
Is that movement?
Yes.
Too many targets.
I can't see the target.
How do these things even get here?
I feel like you don't do shit.
Don't relax just yet, Marines.
I don't relax. Oh, so I went from a rookie to private to a Marine. Oh god. Looks like it's above this building, sir. Maybe around here. No.
bugs are there? Don't let your guard down.
Ouch. Really?
Don't relax just yet. Goo.
Goddamn goo. Sir, where to? All right, you lead the way. You're walking so slow. Like if you're scared of those. Yourself. Huh? What was that? What was that sound? Sound like someone was right next to me, man.
I'm sorry, Private. You are alone.
What? Did he die? Really? Where is he? That's not him. What just happened? My game minimized. Right? Good timings. I just heard something coming from behind. I missed. There we go. Yeah, but all alone, you said, right?
I can't establish a link to the systems at that site.
Oh god, this looks like Predator's
existence secret from me. Have a look in that cabin to see if there's anything that can help you.
I don't like this one bit. Before it was aliens and now it's Predator's area, man. That's 100% sure. I see dead aliens, so yep. Let's see, where can I get in this building? Oh, here maybe. Oh fuck, man! Movements. Whoa! I saw it! I saw it! For a split second. Oh man, where are you? This new open system? Stop making those sounds. So scary.
Studying the area behind the walls.
Movements. Is it aliens or predators now? I think it's gonna be aliens. Looks like an alien territory I'm moving into now. Oh man.
Watch out!
Damn goo. I didn't see that one. How can you still be alive? Oh god. Oh
You just in time to put a bullet in my head.
No. Wait. Private, if you can get the corporal to me, I might be able to remove the parasite.
Who's that? One of the colonists?
I am an ally. I can help.
Sounds good to me. Came down out there and got jumped by a whole lot of guns.
There was one big one, like twice the size of the others.
That thing could really scream. I never heard anything like it.
Oh, man. You with me? I'm not gonna let you down like I did for that old man.
Can't believe our rookie outlasted all those other tough ones. Guess you were born to do it, huh?
You could say that.
Longer the corporal has before the parasite emerges.
We're moving, all right? And it's Tequila. You can call me Tequila.
I've placed an objective marker on your heads-up display.
Rookie.
What did you say? Something gonna jump me here? No. Oh, this is where I fought. Let's see. So this shouldn't be anything around here, is there? There is. Is that another predator? Check you. I feel like I'm gonna save the rest for another time. Thank you for watching. And like and follow, subscribe, whatever, if you like it. And there might be coming more up. Alright, gonna end the stream here. See you next time.